Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can find and replace text within your comments in Microsoft Excel. Okay, I have covered several videos on comments in Microsoft Excel. You can check them here. And in this tutorial, we are going to create a VBA code where you can find and replace text inside your comments. Let's get started. Take a look at this workbook here. I have two comments and both of them has the same text, Excel 10 tutorial, and I'm going to replace this text. Okay, so to do that, you will have to click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now you will have to write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. And you can see here, yes, find. Inside this double quotation, you have to write the text you want to find and change. So yes, find means the existing text. Write it down. So this is the text that I want to find and replace. And yes, replace, this is the text that should be replaced with. Okay, so this is the existing text and this is the text I'm going to replace with. And remember, both of the text should be in this double quotation. Okay, so when you have done this, click on this run button. And you can see the comment has been changed and the text has been replaced with the new one. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.